Hi, I'm Trisha Pine from RejoiceInYourVoice.com, home of the Complete Singer System, where I help people who are passionate about singing perform with more beauty, joy, and confidence. Well, today we are delving into part two of a five-part series sharing creative ways to integrate breath into your singing. In the first part of the series, I showed you how to use an exercise ball, and today we are going to use an exercise squat. Sometimes in a student's career or as they're learning about singing, they may hear things like, you need to sing on the breath. Use your body when you're singing. Now, feel your legs when you're performing. Well, sometimes these explanations or suggestions don't transfer very easily into a student's technique. Sometimes those well-meaning teachers, they kind of sound like blah, blah, blah. But I believe there are many ways to help a student get connected to their breath and then to their voice. So I believe that different types of learners need different types of explanations and even activities to inspire a breakthrough. And that's why I'm sharing this with you today. You see, in my career, I've read a lot about breathing, I've looked at images, and I've heard a lot from many, many teachers. And for me, what I needed was something that would get me into my body. And that's where these exercises have worked so well for me. So today I've outlined for you below step-by-step process to integrate this exercise squat into your music. I suggest that you use these exercises in small dosages as we are allowing a lot of air to travel through the vocal folds. I also would like you to be open and free in your body as you're trying these on. Lots of freedom in the neck and in the jaw. Have an open throat. Make sure that you're free in your rib cage, okay? And when you are inhaling and exhaling, make sure that that breath is as silent as possible. So go ahead and read below and check out the video demonstration of the exercise. What results can you expect? Well, I have found, and my students have found, that through these exercises, our body is naturally grounded. Our hips are grounded, our legs feel solid. We are grounded because of the activity, because of the integration of the breath. We're also out of our head and in our bodies. We are using a breath that is low and diaphragmatically supported. Our breath is coordinated and connected. We're singing with breath that is truly on the body. So now it's your turn. Don't take my explanation. Don't take my word for it. You go try this exercise for yourself. Go step by step, look at the video demonstration, and then let me know how you feel about it. How did it work for you? I would love to hear your comments. So I'm Trisha Pine from RejoiceInYourVoice.com. Until next week, always rejoice in your voice. Bye-bye.